Mr. RGG and I.
Nah, listen.
Mommy used to work two jobs to keep money going. I was locked up, it all started out with a job search. When I came home and I bust off on that work. Nothing like my old work. Still stuck in some old dirt. Kardashians, how that road works. It's a cold world, no reverse. Felt like a fast forward, did my teen years. Most ends text been there. Nigga, how you think they know me there? My creep there. Wouldn't say I had beef there. More than likely took G's there. I felt like Monster Cody up in my teen years. Whoa. Now I be taking some trips, you know, socializing and shit. But shout out Katie on this. OT1, not the local bitch. Cause I listen to my people when they tell me what it is. Cause I know that we all equal. We no throne, we queens and kings. Some relieve the stress with needles and I fed them with that thing. I just roll me up an idol when a nigga feel like shit. I ain't really one for drink, but for Moody I got pissed. When he died I was in bin, but nobody said a thing. Now I'm rolling round on my own, handful of acts I could call my phone. Man know what I'm on in my zones, humble guy but I let man know. I could take it back to 015 when me and bro went every man's home. Or I could take it back to 017 when I put blade in couple man's dome. But I won't. I'd rather tell them about the progress.
True.
Even though it's good times, I cannot say it's no stress.
Report.
People said I'm hopeless, it never made me hopeless. People trying to doubt the rise is all part of the process.
Keep
I'm so blessed. Because my mommy raised the king. All the cousins I looked up to, cause my daddy was a myth. It was Neville that I listened to and learned from how to win. It was Nab that I went to when nobody gets a kid. That's some real shit. Call my aunties like my second mum. Can't shout out the family, car, not everybody gets along. Couple members done me wrong, that there don't need talking on. Know that I'm a man now, I got a win for me and mum.
Real talk.
Mr. RGG and I. Listen.